players had great energy today and great readiness to play. This beautiful game is connected from defense to offense and offense to defense. So you create multiple possessions by the pressure, but you still have to make shots. So I think things got clicking. And I'm happy for our team that we got a badly needed W. And then, you know, we lived to make the semis and play a very good Butler or Seton Hall team tomorrow.